brown is a predominant color. Turning brunette can be a good change to start with, especially in the spring. The color range here is wide, with lots of shades to choose from. But what brown hair color shade will look good on yellow and golden undertones? Caramel brown is one of the best, especially when coupled with a pixie cut. If you want to go brunette, this shade will give a warm caramel tinge that will complement anyone with light warm complexion or even medium warm skin tone. If you have a warmer skin that is leaning towards a natural olive complexion, try a neutral brown. It is bold and can fit well if you have naturally brown or ashy hair. Auburn accents will also give you the ultimate brunette when styled well. This color can enhance not only your skin tone but also honey brown eyes. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.